Instructions for using buccal swabs. Please make sure that you do not have any bits of food left in your mouth before using the buccal swab. Carefully pull open the package of buccal swabs. Pick out the buccal swabs from the package. Do not touch the swab head with your fingers or anything else. Please use all three buccal swabs. First swab. Rub the buccal swab in a circular motion across the inside of one cheek for 1 minute. Second swab. Repeat it with the second buccal swab across the inside of the other cheek for 1 minute. Third swab. Repeat it with the third buccal swab across the inside of your upper and lower lips. In addition, rub the left and right cheek again for 1 minute. Hold the buccal swab for about 2 minutes until they are dry. Make sure the buccal swab heads do not touch each other. Place all three dry buccal swabs in the buccal swab envelope. Peel off the small circular sticker on the front of the envelope and press the flap against this in order to seal the envelope. Place one barcode sticker near the upper right corner of the envelope flap.